use against you, and I'm going to use against the others, which against enemies. Ah. Whee! Aw, oh, man, this is pretty cathartic. And also, the game that I think of when I see this sort of boss style is Borderlands. In fact, I've played that game so much. Just to get the badass ranks sometimes, it was fun. If I hit the X, woohoo! I see the trap here.
Don't walk into it, it's a trap!
Yep, I'm gonna be walking. Oh, there's a healing enemy. That goes on the sound, yeah, and then keep healing. Simple enough. Oh man, that actually hit me. That's good.
Oh.
This might be the boss area. Yeah, this is the boss area. Okay.
Be Baron.
Okay. That was definitely... As an unpaid assistant. I like this. Yeah. What does this give? 10 plus 10 max health. I'm on a roll. So what's this on the bottom? Sentry railgun. You know what? I'll go with the sentry railgun. So I don't know what happened. You do this. Okay, so I guess that's the point. We gotta go back and explore some of that area. Oh! That's what I sort of mean by hectic gameplay. It's happening all at once. You do get enemies, tons of enemies on the screen. You have to keep in mind where you are at any time. Ooh, I thought. What's this? 10%. Ooh, that's pretty good. I don't think there's a limit to how much I can grab on that. That's the thing. Which is pretty cool. Oh, it's pretty good for like exploring and seeing what you can get. Guys, when down. Good. Whee! Shop. I can buy with 250 the plasma major. 10% grace period. Look at the 10 plus 10% movement speed. Yes. No, I don't have much. I don't have anything, actually. Okay. I guess I'll go to the next level. Okay, and then you just go on him and just take off. Good. And this is what happens. When you level up, you then pick a perk. So I can pick either the high on helium, my one durability. I'll take the crusty little trophies. I'm gonna guess I have to dedicate myself to one of these. Okay, third level. Battlegate 2. That's what I mean. It destroys all the enemies on screen. It's awesome. It's great. I love it. The second character, so now I can play him when I can. Also, I can be prisoners. What's this? Plus a good aim. I'm good with SMP. SMP's pretty powerful. Oh,
that was
very bad. There we go. Get the key. There's too many. Dead. The chests vary at times. They can either be gold chests, which means that they drop that you need to pay 500 gold. And I just identify something by stupid scary barrels. Stupid. That's it. Then I go over here. That's interesting. I haven't seen this enemy yet. Also, they can hurt. Yeah, one of the other things that environmental effects, like that fire, the enemies can hurt themselves on it. I don't want to use my abilities. There's no cost to use my abilities, so I might as well just use them. I'm gonna use my turret because I can't aim against these. This is amazing.
Whee!
dash constitutes as a dodge, so you can use your dash to dash through the bullets so you can don't dash through the fire. Thing's gonna explode. It takes quite a significant amount of damage to shoot to Lisa and trigger it. Can I activate this? I'll use my charge or my dash to. Hit my guy. There we go. And these guys are now. Good shot. Indoors, but I don't mind. Help, that's good. There we go. Oh man, this is a big thing. This is a red chest which takes up out. So the red chest takes away 30 of your health. So I know there's a boss area because it's a game and a scroll, which means that there's a boss right there. So I don't want to do that right now. I want to explore, see if there's any enemies there. I get it. So periodically, I shoot out an orb that I have to then press or touch to activate. Okay. I was wondering what was those orbs all and where that spin is. Okay. I gotcha. there's an area up there. Okay, so where do I go? Okay, you know what? I don't need to. This is pretty cool. The tears of my enemies are so sweet. Okay. I'm doing better than before. The live scene is my lucky charm. Boop. Games that are so chaotic and just so much stuff happening on screen. I am very surprised at how much has happened to us. That is very dangerous. out of this. Ooh, chest. Ooh, it did two chests. I gained so much. I got 110 max health. That's pretty insane. Good combo. 780. I'm gonna actually hold up on that. That's 780 gold I have. Man, that's gonna be fantastic. Up here. Yeah, go up here. That's a black hole I'm talking about. There we go. Let's do this. Okay. Let's take it. Oh, sure. another potato? I don't mind. Hotshot I got so much! Oh, man. Oh, man. Man, that's a lot. Yeah, what do I have? I have... Okay. Your primary weapon deals 5% more damage. I believe I would have that. No, it's blue magazine, so it reloads faster. Your primary weapon deals 3 more... I think having that would be a great, good thing. I have so many perks. Am I going to be able to actually finish the game on this live stream? I don't know. Can I? Let's do this, guys. Woo! Ha ha! Take that! Woo! Got 910. That's gonna be quite something. I am s- And I'm a lucky. Hell grenade and black hole. No. Okay, here's the thing. I try using the hell grenade. The problem is that it doesn't really have much use. See, instead of the game, I would say, here's the thing with the hell grenade. That it's actually very useless. Okay, so the only thing the hell grenade does is that when you throw it on the ground, you then get an area effect field that regenerates your health. Fine. The problem is that they can only reload it. You can only reload it by shooting enemies. So say in combat. It doesn't reload by itself. And on top of that, what is it? It's never like it. Yeah, the hell grenade, you see, you could use it for hell, but it's sort of like, at cost, where it's like, you don't need an item dedicated, oh my word, that's cheating. Oh, okay, never mind, it is a real gun, never mind, okay. Then I have to summon help, some swords. What can you give me? You give me nothing. Just XP. Just experience. Okay, I have to be careful with these guys. They're actually quite... Oh, man. No, it's not right there. So on top of any minimap, I have a, there's a money sign, which means that there's a vendor. Oh, it's a gas emitter. Don't make me lose here. I don't want to lose here. Oh, thank goodness. Maybe you take damage and then you blow us slowed. Dang it. I'll take this. Okay. There's so much going on in the screen. Yeah, so I'm almost out of health. And what? What? What is this? Okay. You gonna die? Okay. Seven health. This is not good. This is not good. I can't go back there. I'm gonna die. We're gonna try the Uzi bombshell. It's gonna be interesting. Okay, let's do this, guys. Insanity. Woo! Okay, so it's a slow rapid fire. I don't know what it does. Ooh, but it does a lot of damage. That's something. That I can't even see because there's so many rockets. That's her ability, folks. She just fires just a bunch of rocket launchers. That's cool. Okay, she might be my favorite. Actually, it's already up. That's the thing. Okay, so it requires precise aiming on her part. But it's, oh wow, like a real, I like this. A high damage character that requires a lot of focus, but you know, not too much. Oh, phew. That's pretty good.
Boom.
shooting rockets. This is pretty cool. So she starts off with 250 more. Oh, it's missile guided. I haven't used the orbital strike beacon either. There we go. Oh shoot! Don't have a key. Dang. Ooh. There we go. There we go. Just tons of rocket launches. Just dunk it on them. Doesn't matter. Percolator! Every person you make heals you for 2 HP. While your ability is recharging, you hug. I think I'll get the affection, negotiable affection. Heal me back some health? Fine, I'll take that. Different like a rocket launcher to the face. I like the rocket launcher. Whee! Let's do this, guys. Whee-hoo! So much damage. Boom! There we go. Ooh, a spin. Stop us now. We're on a road, and here is the bus. I'm gonna look around. Mm-hmm. I have a key? No, I don't have a key. I don't even have 500 gold. Actually, wasting my time here. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Kind of useless at this point. Still don't have a key. Dang. Okay, that's gonna be good. Where am I now? Star Dynamite. Now I actually think I just want to take on the, You know what, I think, you know... Ethically, it's questionable, now available as supply drop. Well, that's just fantastic. Single play. You know what, I'm just gonna go with the guy who just shoots a lot. Woo! Actually, I got a question. I wonder, what is it that, okay, to complete the game 20 times, destroy 50 Sharkopedo, kill 50 Recruit Elk. Okay, just... So pretty much if I just play the game, I can actually get all the trophies. That sounds pretty cool. And this is where I like the running gun guy. I was just shooting around and I didn't really give a crud. I didn't give a crud. Hmm. You know what? I'm gonna go with this guy for a bit. See how he is. You know. Oh, it's a constant stream. Actually, I think that's it's 80 health. Abilities. Although it's suitable, you could. Oh man, oh okay, I see. It gives me a bit of defenses and then also increases the range of my. Increases the range of my flamethrower. Okay, I see. Okay, that's cool. Oh, you naughty, naughty. I don't like this. Okay, so I didn't think it was gonna be that. I didn't think it was gonna be that hard. But him is like, he seemed pretty unique, and with the flamethrower and all that. But then I realized, by the time I got to the first boss, and it's like, oh, it's gonna be this kind of character. The one where I have to be so close to. But at least I have it. I actually have 500. I should probably find a. probably find a gold chest. Some, or something. Because he does have... Oh, black hole. Ooh. Black hole. That's going to be very useful for the boss. Here we go. 10 gold. There you go. Pocket coins, okay. There you go. La 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 la. Okay, so this character's a bit weird. Okay, I just lost so much health just dealing with it. I'll take the layer as a commitment. Oh man. Is this kind of character? I'll admit it's pretty cool. Oh, Vogue Storm is. So Lunacy boosts the attacks of all Storm. Of all Rogue Stormers. That's pretty cool. So that's like pretty cool. I might just try to finish the game with him. Because I'm used to the run and gun aspect of this game. Of this character in particular. Nowhere to be seen. Dang it. Get. Go up here. Okay. That's cool. Okay. I think I was supposed to do something. Oh, I like the blunderbuss. I try this. Look at this. It's a shotgun. Oh man, it's the best. Still need 10 more gold. Okay, die. Take that.
Oh no!
I'll take it, you know? No. Yes, but we have... Let's take it. I'll take the 20% more damage. Level 2? Okay. Do I have a key? I don't believe I have a key. Yeah, I do. I have a key, actually. Gives you 5 keys on pickup. There we go. headbutt, give me. Oh. Okay, cool. What does this pipe rock give me? Ooh, Moonlight Claw. Okay, that's pretty cool. I like this. Woo! I never seen this before. The claw. Platforming game, you can't just be like, yeah, you can step on these platforms, but never actually. Take on the boss? I know. Please give me health. Please give me health. Yeah, I'll take that. Nothing down here. Dang it. Gee golly. That ruffles my feathers. I'm trying to find some help. I can't. Thank you. Oh, that's where I was. Oh, yes. Pick up some health. Still not enough, but, you know. I wonder if I can go to the top. Oh, yes. The health I didn't pick up earlier. It gave me useful. Yes. But I'm good. I think I got this. I think I can face him now. I think I face whatever boss creature is here. Maybe not. I think this is crazy now. It's a pure insanity. Can't seem to get it. What is this? I'll think of my sentry bot. Thank you. Oh, there's the end. There it is. Okay. I got this, guys. Red Walker. This guy was a jerk. Randomizes the bosses and never the same on every playthrough, which is kind of cool. Firing your primary pretty odd. I'm taking that. Oh man. Okay, you saw the game with 2 keys. 6% more damage. I'm taking the 6% more damage. Thank you very much. Area. That's it. I haven't finished the entire level yet, man. Already it's like, wait, it's pretty good, I gotta admit. Oh, I can't access it. Dang. Thank you. Next up, up here, still a 500 gold chest. Get past him. Just health and XP, okay. Now we got this. Face him, just keep on going. Oh, there's the boss. Up here. Dollar dollar bills, y'all. Must kill or must die. That's a fantastic game. This is a sequel. I never played the first one. I love the. I played a lot of Fortress and Stars too. What is this? A volley gun black hole. I'm taking that. Taking it. Woohoo! That's a base boss. Choose extra blows in a split pattern. Woohoo! 500 in! Oh dang! I missed like a chest! Dang! I don't care what damage I'm. I'm pretty good. Let's do this.
Machine guns, although with no shot.
senses. 5% total damage. Okay. I'm taking that. No, I can't miss that. I can't miss that. That's not worth it.
Yeah, cool.
No. I can try. The doctor. No, I'll just... Wait. I can do it.
Yeah, that's a good goal.
Yeah, let's do it. Yeah!
Johnny Walker,
go ahead. I can take you. Boys, let's do this. Oh, shoot! No, you are not going to summon some more goblins. I don't appreciate that. Take the... Wait, I can also buy this. Nope, I don't have enough money. Whoa! Smack in his face. How have you been here? Dang. Okay. Is there a walk around? Man, this map is actually really big.
What can I choose? Oh, the game appears in 2.5 seconds. I think I'm going to have a time.
I definitely like the perks. I like the random element of the game. What time is it? just spews out tons of flames in the immediate area. Really good. I'll use it. Can't go down there, obviously. But I can go around here. Let's do it. Total damage. Can't do that. Let's take it. Let's do it. Oh, it backed me up here. Okay. Ooh, that's hard. Can't afford it. Hmm. I only have 30 money and I can only go. Team effort, guys. Team effort. Do this. Woo! Oh, no level up. Okay. Woo! 5% plus 5% total damage. I'm gonna have a lot of damage for this play. Anyway, that'll be it for the Let's Play. This has been Rogue Zone. It's a really fun game. I've been enjoying it quite a bit for now. But until next time, I'll see you later.